Hey, in this video, we're going to explore the question of what is NEAR protocol in crypto. Despite it being called NEAR, many crypto enthusiasts are nowhere near knowing what NEAR protocol actually is. And when you're not aware of something, you may be missing out on really important stuff. NEAR protocol is exactly that. After all, it's one of the main competitors to Ethereum, and you don't get labeled like that for no reason. The creators behind the NEAR protocol managed to secure $50 million in funding from investors before they even began working on it. This means they were onto something, weren't they? Welcome to Crypto Finally Explained, the most crypto-friendly educational YouTube channel for actually learning crypto. Here, I finally explain crypto topics using simple animations, visual doodles, and real-life examples, so no matter if you're 5 or 75, you'll be able to understand it. In this video, we're going to cover the phenomenon of NEAR protocol and answer such questions as what is NEAR protocol in crypto, what's the NEAR protocol token, and take a look at what are some of the NEAR protocol's projects. Let's get to it. Let's start by defining the basics, and then, later on, we'll get into the insights of these mechanisms. So, on the surface level, the NEAR protocol is a Layer 1 blockchain network. To say it in a more practical way, it's a decentralized application platform on which developers are invited to make their ideas come to life by building the best, cutting-edge Web3 dApps. When it comes to the overall DeFi landscape, Ethereum is the most popular and successful Layer 1 blockchain network. Therefore, NEAR is among one of the fiercest competitors to Ethereum. Let's rely on a simple analogy. Imagine you're a kid and you have big plans of building the most impressive sandcastle on the block. Well, a problem arises. Where do you get the sand from? But, luckily, there's a brand new sandbox being installed outside your house at this very moment. You'll go there and build the architectural wonder of the world. In this kind of a situation, you can see yourself as a dApp developer and the sandbox as a Layer 1 blockchain network, a place that provides you with the necessary tools to engage in your quest. By the way, if you feel like your knowledge about decentralized applications or the general concept of a Layer 1 blockchain network is rusty, don't worry. Visit my channel, I've covered these subjects in separate videos. Okay, now back to answering what is NEAR protocol in crypto. NEAR protocol employs a proof-of-stake consensus mechanism, opening the door for token holders to reap rewards through staking their tokens. Staking, in essence, involves pledging tokens to fortify the network's security and uphold the blockchain's integrity, while incentivizing token holders with rewards for their active involvement. As a side note, I've got a video about staking as well. To truly understand NEAR protocol, we have to get a better understanding of who created it and what were their reasons for doing so. So, not many know that before NEAR transformed into a thriving blockchain development platform, it had its origins as a machine learning project. The journey began in early 2017 when Ilya Polosikin and Alexander Skindanov launched NEAR.ai so they could get working on program synthesis, the field of automating programs based on human specifications. The name for the project was inspired by the science fiction novel The Singularity is Near. The project's development was fueled by insights from Ilya's role as a lead contributor for TensorFlow at Google and Alexander's experience as the lead engineer at MemSQL. The team's explorations soon led them to some realizations about what NEAR could become. While experimenting with various blockchain protocols, they realized the existing blockchain technological landscape is far from perfect. So, they envisioned a whole new blockchain, one that would actually match their needs. In August of 2018, Ilya and Alex took a step forward by assembling a team of proficient engineers and formally initiating the development of what would become the NEAR protocol. At its core, the founding aspiration for the NEAR platform was to provide developers with a straightforward avenue for constructing decentralized applications, equipped to handle mass adoption seamlessly. To breathe life into this vision, NEAR embraced a proof-of-stake consensus mechanism, which would facilitate transaction verification and block production. Put simply, they wanted to be better, faster, more scalable, and more effective than Ethereum. Eventually, the network was launched in 2020. Now, let's talk about the ways they aim to achieve the aforementioned status. To answer what is NEAR in crypto, we must take a look at something that's called Nightshade. This badass-sounding technology lies at the NEAR protocol's core and is among the most important features that make the project stand out from the crowd. This Nightshade is actually a sharding technology, NEAR's answer to enhancing data processing efficiency. Okay, what's that? Sharding is a concept that optimizes the efficiency and scalability of blockchain networks. This technique divides the blockchain into smaller, self-sustained segments known as shards, each of which independently processes transactions and executes smart contracts. You can think of it this way. Imagine you have to clean your apartment. So, instead of cleaning the whole thing without any structure in your actions, you start cleaning it room by room. By doing so, you don't clutter the entire place at once, and by concentrating on particular rooms, you make the cleaning process more effective. In essence, sharding allows a blockchain network to scale its capacity to handle a significantly higher volume of transactions per second, or TPS, compared to traditional blockchains. It's achieved because sharding stops the blockchain from being clogged by too many transactions, and thus slowing down everything that's going on within it. This strategy introduces the concept of parallel processing. Here's what that means. Imagine musicians playing in an orchestra. They're playing different instruments and performing different roles. Yet, they all do so at the same time, and the result is a well-harmonized piece of music. Similarly, each shard comprises its set of nodes responsible for verifying and recording transactions within that shard. You can regard these shards as individual musicians, and the whole sum of it as some kind of a blockchain orchestra. Different, unrelated transactions are being processed at the same time, without overloading the network and frustrating users by making them wait. This decentralized approach mitigates the potential bottlenecks that can slow down the efficiency of conventional blockchains. Which, to be fair, is exactly what NEAR tries to accomplish. To be faster and more efficient than their traditional alternatives. Diving further into NEAR's inner workings, we face something that's known as the Rainbow Bridge. It's an application that enables token transfers between Ethereum and NEAR. First of all, as the name suggests, it's a crypto bridge. I've covered this subject thoroughly in another video, so to learn more about crypto bridges, be sure to check that video out. But in the NEAR protocol DeFi case, here's what this Rainbow Bridge does. With it, users can bridge tokens, directly transferring ERC-20 assets from MetaMask or other Web3 wallets to the NEAR wallet, and vice versa. This process is initiated with a token deposit in an Ethereum smart contract, effectively locking these tokens and symbolically mirroring them as NEAR tokens. This synchronized approach ensures the constancy of the total circulating token supply across both blockchains. Okay, let's back up a bit. First of all, what are these ERC-20 assets? ERC-20 is a widely recognized standard for creating tokens on the Ethereum blockchain. It sets common rules and functions for these tokens, making them interchangeable and usable in various decentralized applications within the Ethereum ecosystem. ERC-20 tokens are fungible, meaning each token is identical in value and can be easily exchanged with others of the same type. So, if you want Ethereum-based users to be able to interact with your platform, you don't ignore the ERC-20 standard. And, secondly, NEAR is a competitor to Ethereum. If there was a Burger King on one side of the street and you build a McDonald's on the other side, you would probably want the Burger King customers to come over to your place, wouldn't you? So, making sure that there's a pedestrian crossing connecting the two sides of the street would be among your top interests. So, the logic behind the Rainbow Bridge is easy to understand. And then, it's time to talk about Aurora, NEAR's Layer 2 solution. Aurora invites developers to expand their applications on an Ethereum-compatible platform boasting minimal transaction costs for users. It's capable of hosting thousands of transactions per second, with block confirmation times averaging about 2 seconds. Layer 2 refers to a secondary protocol or network built on top of the primary blockchain, in this case, the NEAR protocol. Layer 2 solutions enable faster and cheaper transactions, making them valuable for addressing scalability issues. So, Aurora's architecture consists of two elements, the Aurora Engine and the Aurora Bridge. The Aurora Engine is an adaptation of the Ethereum virtual machine on the NEAR protocol. It aligns itself with Ethereum, making it possible for developers to use all tools and options that are available to them in the Ethereum ecosystem. Developers can initiate their projects on NEAR without undergoing the ordeal of rewriting their dApps or acquiring new development skills for a new blockchain. Bridging smart contracts and ERC-20 tokens between Ethereum and NEAR protocol is made to be as simple as possible through the Aurora Bridge, which employs the same technology as the Rainbow Bridge. Notably, users can also transact using ETH for fees within the Aurora ecosystem. So, to summarize, NEAR Protocol's ecosystem, represented by Nightshade Sharding, optimized by the Rainbow Bridge and amplified by Aurora, represents the ambitious quest for blockchain excellence and becoming better than Ethereum. And, if you took a look into the NEAR ecosystem and checked some of the NEAR Protocol projects that are in active development, you get a sense that their efforts didn't go in vain. Such names as Curve, SushiSwap, Trust Wallet, and similar pop up. And you don't have to be an industry old-timer to recognize these. By now, we have almost finished answering the question of what is NEAR protocol in crypto. But there's one more variable that awaits our addressing. It's the self-titled NEAR protocol token. What is it? NEAR serves as the native token within the NEAR ecosystem. Operating as an ERC-20 token with a max supply of 1 billion, NEAR plays a crucial role in facilitating network operations. It acts as the means for settling transactions and storage fees on the platform. Furthermore, NEAR provides an avenue for smart contract developers to receive a share of the transaction fees generated by their contracts. To ensure near remains scarce and, therefore, valuable, the remaining transaction fees are subject to burning. In addition to these functions, token holders have the opportunity to stake their near holdings via the near wallet and earn rewards. Moreover, token holders actively partake in the governance framework of the near network. They can vote on crucial decisions and submit proposals concerning the platform's development and products. So, as far as the token utility is concerned, NEAR is also a governance token. This brings us to the end of the video. By now, we have touched upon questions of what is NEAR protocol in crypto and what's the NEAR protocol token. By doing so, we dove into the DeFi part of NEAR protocol, analyzed what makes it stand out from the crowd and what NEAR protocol projects are thriving in this thoroughly engineered ecosystem. Do you think that NEAR protocol has a chance of becoming the world's most popular Layer 1 blockchain network? Do you yourself have any experience in using the NEAR protocol? Share your stories, questions, and comments below. If you found value in this video, press those like and subscribe buttons. And for now, it's time to say bye. I'll be waiting to see you in my upcoming videos.